The government chief whip, Dennis Hamson Oboa, announced a Chankwanzi retreat at a press briefing today at Parliament. Going by the program, President Yoweri Museveni, who will be present throughout the 10-day meeting, is expected to give a keynote address a day after the event has commenced.
Our strategic focus is on the role of the leader in enhancing household income. The role of the leader in enhancing wealth creation, the role of the leader in enhancing socio-economic transformation.
Oboa disclosed that the caucus will primarily focus on the role of leaders in enhancing household incomes, wealth creation, and generally the socio-economic transformation of 39% of Ugandans who are still trapped in subsistence economy, among others.
That this particular retreat has not been called for us to discuss politics. Politics may be there, but the major discussion would be on transforming the 39% of Ugandans who are still stuck in poverty.
The parish development model, a development approach conceived under the National Development Plan 2, and NRM's 2021-2026 manifesto as a flagship program for the current NRM tenure, is expected to be the center of discussions in Chankwanzi, and solutions for bottlenecks impeding its successful implementation are expected out of the 10-day retreat.
Now, the PDM now focuses on the second lowest administrative unit, that is the parish. I have said in very clear terms that Emioga, whether you like it or not, has taken off, because there is no constituency, whether represented by an opposition member of parliament or represented by a member of NRM or represented by an independent member, where Emioga has not supported the 18 groups under skills.
Oboa also revealed that the retreat will devise mechanisms on taming corruption, but pointed out that they will not touch issues surrounding the Karamoja iron sheet scandal. He attributed this to the sub judice rule, which bars individuals from discussing matters before the courts of judicature.
So it is not an issue probably to be discussed, but the retreat, among others, will discuss about corruption generally.
Although the succession debate is dominating discussions in NRM circles, the government chief whip downplayed this talk, saying so far they are concerned about the retreat, which will discuss nothing to do with politics.
There are no internal contradictions in the NRM. The NRM is a revolutionary movement. What you are seeing is what I term as different battles, but one front.
Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.